Anastasia, makes sense. So today, I'm going to be. I want to announce that I have a boyfriend, and I love him. If you guys don't know, I'll be 17 next month. Yay! Oh, sorry. 17 next month. So I might have two uploads. I don't know. It all depends if my friend comes over at all today and we can get our video up. But I'm going to talk about how I'm doing so far, what's going on, and sorry if I sound a little sick. I got a cold. So yeah, if I sneeze and can't stop, that's what's going on. All right, anyways. So, let's see. I have been dating this boy for I want to say almost 3 months now. We started dating in like November, so yeah, November. And so he is the love of my life. I love him. I'm texting now. Give me a second. And unfortunately, he's sick today. Sad. Anyways, and so I want you guys to know that I'm happy and I'm doing great right now. The suicidal thoughts have gone away. I'm still very depressed and I'm working hard on getting better, not being so mentally ill. I'm just found out I have this condition. I thought I had bipolar, but I went into a psychiatrist and they did a bunch of tests on me, and I went and took like a 2-3 hour test. So it's like, yeah. So they said that I have like optional something. Hang on, let me look it up. I forgot what it was called. Oops, wrong button. It's called oppositional defiance disorder. What it does is it affects me and how I think. So I hate being controlled. I don't like being told what I can and can't do. I have to be in charge of my own person. I feel like I'm an individual. So I can't be controlled. Because if I am, then it's I hate being controlled. And my boyfriend tries to tell me what to do and what I can do and what I can't do all the time. And I tell him I can't be controlled and you will not control me. Because if you control me, that's gonna be a big problem in a relationship. And we have a huge announcement. And if he's feeling better tomorrow, we'll upload that announcement. Comment down below what you think the announcement is gonna be. So I just wanted you guys to know how I'm doing, and I'm not going to be on the medication I am on now, so I don't know what's going to happen. I don't know how I'm going to be, and what's going to change in me. So right now, all I know is that I have oppositional defiant. I think that's how you say it. Disorder. But I do know I am diagnosed with depression, and I have a learning disorder. It's with math and reading, because I'm terrible at math and I'm terrible at reading. I'm 4% in, I think it's math, and 10% in reading. And that's very bad. If you guys can't tell, I got a second piercing. I don't know if I posted a video since I got that. I'm not wearing this one. But yeah, that's why I only have one earring, because these ones were burning for some reason. So yeah, it was interesting, and I don't have any earrings. But I also want to show you what I got for Christmas, because what I got for Christmas was pretty amazing. I got not everything I wanted. I got hardly anything that I wanted. But I'm still very grateful for what I got, because I know that Santa worked so hard. Okay. Yeah, Santa works so hard on getting those presents to us and getting them, like, around the world. And I don't understand how it works, honestly. Like, he's a big fat guy. You leave cookies for him, and then he breaks into your house and gives you presents. Like, hey, I just broke into your house. Here's some presents. Merry Christmas. Like, and I know the Santa isn't, and presents and all that is not the meaning of Christmas. Christmas is already past. New Year's is coming. Yay! So I might film New Year's and probably do a live stream on Facebook. I'll put the links to my social media in the description down below. I want you guys to know that I am doing awesome. I'm happy. I'm working on getting better with my anxiety and my depression, and getting everything better. Anyways, to my presents. So, first thing that I got paint. I got a bunch of paint. It's a bunch of acrylic paint. And I'm absolutely in love with acrylic paint, because acrylic paint, it's the best kind of paint that you could ever use. Because acrylic will always be amazing. Acrylic will always be life. Pardon my messy house. Alright, so I got all these colors. Let's see. I'm gonna put them on here. Got all these colors. They're amazing. If you ever want a type of paint that you're looking for a new idea on paint and what to get, I definitely suggest acrylic. No, this isn't sponsored by the acrylic paint that I'm using. But yeah, it's all the colors. I got red. You see it? It was duct taped, so like half of the paper came off. I got all these pinks. You can see them. All these pink colors. I got these blues. I got purple. Got purple. Probably can't see it. I got yellow. I got black, and I got this is brown. I think these are both brown. Unless one is black. Maybe this one. I think this one's black. Yeah, this one's black. Black? Or brown. It smells so good, though. It smells so good. But yeah, I got these two colors. I think this one's black and this one's brown. Or they're both brown and one's just darker than the other. Or something like that. Oh, and then I got another purple. And I got this turquoise green, and I got this other lighter yellow.
Anyways, on to the next thing. I got these makeup things.
They are absolutely amazing. I love them. I got these from my sibling's dad's girlfriend. I know that she chose these out. Picked these out. And it just comes with amazing colors, beautiful colors, if you can't tell.
I love these so much. And then I got a bunch of paintbrushes, and I just dropped half of my stuff. Got a bunch of paintbrushes and blenders to paint. And my paintbrush.
Got all these paintbrushes. Yeah, so very excited about that. My favorite one out of all of these so far is this one. I've always needed one of these because of how skinny it is. You can't see how little it is. Let's do this. You see how little it is now? It's perfect for doing like lines, like if you're trying to draw little thin lines. These are perfect for that, or these. Because when you're drawing lines and you want them really thin, you have to be able to have a small enough brush for that. And I love the big brushes too, because you can, when you're trying to paint a big background, you can get that done. I got one of the fan brushes that I've been wanting because, well, they're easy to do trees with.
Next thing, as I mentioned before, I got these.
And there's a bunch more. I think they're all on the couch. But yeah.
Here's another one.
So then I got this nail art thing. And then stickers that you put on your nails that you can paint over. And they're the same thing for every sticker. So I'm just gonna show you one of the strips. If you can see it. My favorite one is this one. It's beautiful.
Then I got a bunch of
pearl stuff. Let's see. Let's open one up and show you. I got pearls everywhere. So that's what it looks like. They're little pearls. You put them on your nails. So they're pretty cool. Then I got more acrylic paint. I'm very excited about that. There's a bunch of different colors. And they're named and they're labeled. Yeah. The green pearls are missing.
Anyways,
I got this paint palette. And that's pretty cool. This is for paintbrushes. Here, let me show you. The paintbrushes. And you can't really put the little ones in here because they don't stay. But, let's see. Which one fit perfectly in here? This one. That one fits pretty good. This one fits pretty good in here. But yeah. It's pretty cool. Gonna sneeze. Never mind. Oh, I missed a paintbrush. And then I got all these. If you don't know what these are, there's canvases. They came with a set of three in each. They smell weird. So I got little ones, I got medium ones, and I got big ones. So, I'm very excited about those. And then I got this. This isn't in here anymore. It's up in my room. This is a pretty good stereo. The inside smells really good. I like the smell of the inside. It has a bunch of foam in it. But yeah, it plays 3 CDs. If you can't tell, it says 3 CD right there. It's a Bluetooth CD stereo system. And it's FM radio. You can put 3 CDs in it. And yeah, it's pretty cool. You can plug things in to it. You can plug, let's see, that's the power and the function button right here. You can plug in headphones and all that. Yeah, it's pretty cool. And then I got this. And yeah, it's a cute color. Kind of matches my skin. So it'd be like it's like a nude color, kind of. Then I got this. This is hooked up to my TV already, if you can't tell. It's open. It's no longer in there. But yeah, if I can get to 10,000 views, help me get to 10,000 views, and maybe I'll buy one of these and give it away. I'll start doing giveaways if I can start getting paid for YouTube. But that is the only way that I'm going to be doing giveaways. So, yeah. Fire Sticks, they're pretty good. Put games on them. They're taking YouTube off of them, sadly. And then I got all this. Some of this is from my friend. This is all makeup. I'm very excited about that. This is all eyeshadow. This is lip gloss. And I have a lipstick in here. And I have glitter in here. And here, I have loose pigment. And I have a bunch of different, like, blushes and bronzers and all that. And then this is brushes and mascara. And eyeliner. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Pretty excited about that. I'm gonna go to bed on my date. If my boyfriend feels better tomorrow, we're gonna go on a date. But yeah, I think that's all I got. Oh, and then I have a sketchbook somewhere that I got from my grandma. Right here. I got this from my grandma. I'm not very good at drawing. But there's one of them. Draw anime. But yeah. Comment down below what your favorite Christmas present was. And what you liked about Christmas. How your Christmas was. So, yeah. I'm very excited. I'm very happy. And these two trash bags in the back are full of trash from our presents. So, yeah, it's pretty interesting. I had a good Christmas. Tell me how your Christmas was. I'll put the links to my social medias down below, and my names, and I do lives pretty often on Facebook and Instagram. I probably won't put my Facebook on there just because I don't want a bunch of people to be sending me friend requests and I have no idea who they are. So, yeah, might do a double post today. Might. And like I said, me and my boyfriend have a huge announcement. And he'll probably be in more of my videos. I'm very excited. I'm very hyped about this. And like you guys, New Year's is on Sunday, New Year's Eve. And then I've got a birthday party on New Year's Day for my baby cousin. Well, not my baby cousin. He'd be like 7. But I still call my brother and sister baby brother and baby sister, even though my sister's like gonna be 13 next year. My brother's gonna be 9 soon. But yeah, I love them to death, and I call them my baby brother and sister for a reason. Anyways, I'm very excited about this New Year's Eve because I know it's going to be freaking lit. And, like, I'm so damn excited because it's going to be awesome. I'm going to spend time with my friends and I'm going to chill and I'm going to a dance tomorrow. And I look like a vampire. Look at that. Ah. Gotta start doing it. Anyways, just wanted to tell you how I was doing and what I got for Christmas. Comment down below what you got for Christmas. Spread the word about my channel to your friends and your family. Tell your family to spread their my channel to their friends and their friends to tell tell your parents to tell their friends to tell their friends about my channel. And let's see if I can get to 10,000 views. And if you want me to do giveaways, you have to. I look so fucking white. Anyways, sorry for the language. Trying to keep it clean. Just tell me. Just try to spread the word about my channel just so I can start doing giveaways. I want to do giveaways so bad. I want to give it to you guys for letting me just be successful so far. I've got 20 subscribers, but if I can get to 100,000 subscribers. 100,000 subscribers? It's either 10,000 subscribers or 100,000 subscribers. One of those. Whatever comes first. I will get a bronze plaque for YouTube. And I'll be so excited. And I can hang that on my wall and be like, hell yeah. Heck yeah. I got that. I worked for that. I've got so many fans. My Maggie Johns. You're my life. I love you. I love you, fam. And please, please, please get my channel to 10,000 views so I can start being paid. Because they'll review my channel and they'll decide whether or not to start paying me. Guaranteed that I'll start getting paid because I post as often as I can. I'm going to start posting every Friday again. I'm going to try to be better at that. I'm hoping to get a camera soon. So if you can help me start getting paid and get me those 10,000 views and start to get me to get paid, I can start posting more often. Because then I can afford my own laptop because I use my mom's. I can afford my own laptop and my own computer, and I can afford a camera and a tripod. Those would be very, very helpful in my success for this channel. I really want this channel to grow, because if it grows, it will mean so much to me, and it will warm my heart, and I will be so happy, and I'll have a big celebration. As soon as I reach 10,000 subscribers, I will do a giveaway. So if you can get this channel out to your friends, and out to your family, and out just out there, and get more people to subscribe to my channel, the moment that I get 10,000 subscribers, I will do a giveaway. I will give away, like, I don't know, like a Fire Stick TV or some gift cards. You know, I'll come up with something. I just want to be able to give you guys, I want to give back to you guys for letting me do what I love and letting me do what I really appreciate and what I want to be successful at. And this is my job right now, but I can't get paid because I need 10,000 views. So if you could, like, stream my channel or something, stream my videos, get me to 10,000 views, I would love you guys so much for you to do that and get your friends to watch my channel. I mean, I know I'm not that entertaining and I'm not very stuck on one topic. I'm working on it. I'm working on figuring out what topic I want to do because I'm so nerdy and I'm so, like, not really out there. So comment down below what you think that I should make my channel about, because I've got, like, a lot of videos on here already. But comment down below what you think that I should do. Should I make my videos this long, or should I make them shorter? Should I do comedy, or should I do social experiments? Be like, homeless versus not homeless, or brat versus kind, or, you know, just just stuff like that. Nothing too dangerous, but I'll do social experiments where I sit outside and my hair looks like crap. I'll sit outside and like me and my friend will film each other doing social experiments, and yeah, that would be fun. I would really love to do that. But comment down below what topic I should start doing, so that way you guys will enjoy my videos more, and once I get more subscribers and start getting paid, I can get a microphone for my channel, and you guys can start hearing me better, because the microphone on this computer is not very good. So, if you can't hear me very well, and you have to turn your sound up all the way, it's not my fault. I don't have a microphone right now, so I just need money for it, and I need a job. But this is going to be my job. I just need money from this. So if you could get my channel to 10,000 views, I would love that. And I will do a huge announcement. And as soon as I get 10,000 views, and the first paycheck that I get probably won't be very big. So I'll probably only give a couple gift cards away. But you guys will know. I will probably do more lives more often, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Sorry it's so long. I mean, I don't usually make them this long. It's usually like 6-7 minutes long, but I want you guys to enjoy my videos, and I want you guys to be fans of my videos, and I want you guys to be able to get me to the point that I want to be at, be a YouTuber, famous YouTuber. I want to be able to you know, do shows at places and be stopped on the streets and be like, oh my gosh, you're making love. Like, oh my gosh, like, can I get a picture with you? Blah, 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 blah. I've always wanted that. I know that's selfish. Probably. I don't know. Anyways, I love you guys. You are my life. You are my... Yeah, you're my everything. That's all for today. I love you. I love you so, so, so much. Bye, Mickey Chan.